Right.
What the hell was that?
Looking out.
Where is this guy? Through here, come on.
Hey.
Tess, you got any idea which way? Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Well, at least we're out of the rain.
Have a look.
I think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. We're still around. But take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope. Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though. Are we safe?
For now.
Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building. Over here. Tess?
Coming.
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
These guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
But years of infection will do to you.
So what? Are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you've got to hide. That's how they fly.
Building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
It's totally cool.
Thank you.
Give me a hand with this.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Up there, look.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. Big guy. Okay, let's go. Over the scaffolding. I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. go, ladies.
All right. Come on. The stairwell's blocked. This is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got a way through.
Runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Thank you.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
Let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back. Take it easy.
You're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Through here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. And let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off. From the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
I
over there. See him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it. This way. We're almost out of this. Come on.
Shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
So where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find. Recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Here we go. Climb on up.
Over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time.
They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Go.
Something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
This looks like a good spot.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those... What you guys call nerves? What's that?
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
I almost did. Oh, she's all right.
I told you. It's gonna be fine.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come, take off for me.
What is this place?
It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really? Wow.
Watch your head. Hurry, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look at here!
Tess?
Run!
Yeah.
This way. This will get us to the roof. We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
It's
Keep moving, kid. Go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, something.
No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie...
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
weapons and come out with your hands up!
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that!
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
Stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Copy that.
Oh, my God.
You, take out the door.
Tess.
You, with me. Yes, sir.
We're gonna be here soon.
I got this.
You.
Check over there.
Stay with me. Come on.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we here?
All right, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
visuals on target.
He's over here!
Stairs over there.
Stay low.
To you.
Did you spot him?
No, the place is empty.
Right. Search the area.
You want to do this the
find
hard way.
Get the hell out of here before he...
Hey, I can't swim. works.
There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that. I got it. All right.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories. Tell anybody about your...
Hello?
Petey.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town. 2 miles north of here. The fella here owes me some favors. Good chance he can get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.
Yo, that's crazy. this thing at? Okay, against me right there. So I'm going this way. That's right. No, what the f- okay. No! No, what the fuck? Okay. There we go. Let me go this way. Oh, a pipe. Sick. What are you doing? Oh yeah. Okay, I guess I'm not gonna read it. Make it Chevy. And some more.
Stand on the outside.
Let's see what back here. Shoot. Okay. Yeah. Oh, yeah. They get the plank. Ugh. the... Bruh.
Bill ain't exactly the most stable individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. It won't take too long. All right. He's a good guy. He just... He needs some time on you.
No to Rachel. So this is like going door to door, forcing people onto the bus. I hear yelling a couple of buildings down. Time's running out. I try calling, waiting. I don't know what to do, but I can't wait anymore. I throw most of our stuff into a couple of suitcases. I'll be waiting for you in the court. Going to zone. You're fine, me. I'll see you soon.
There. That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
God. Go!
Get on your knees.
Calm down.
All right. Get on your knees. Don't test me.
Please.
Anything
Sprout. God damn it, I'm clean! I see so much as a creep. Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done? Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here to do Joel and Joel some favors. We can start just for taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Show me.
Cut to the chase. I need a car.
Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, as I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to you, little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuffed
me! I need you to shut up. Alright. Whatever favors you think I owe you, I'm worth that much.
Actually,
parts in this car.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. We're gonna do this. This is here, guys. It's on the other side of town. You help me go gather it. Maybe we can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
I don't fucking dead anyway.
Good. gut check on that. Can you close the door? You're up.
I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel?
No. Stay here.
Shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan